photographic evidence we need. Carry on.
Thank you. Keep up the good work. Just hit last night. It's got
stuff growing on it.
Could be cave moss.
Cave moss after just a few hours? That's peculiar.
Let's get a sample. Get out of here.
Ooh.
It's bleeding.
It's a rock that bleeds.
Now that's really peculiar.
Let's bag it.
I don't know if this old Geological Society gig is all it's cracked up to be. I mean, yeah, it pads on my resume, but am I growing as a person? Am I growing as a Division III women's volleyball coach? Are you gonna do the spectral thing it tells the to do in the guidebook?
Spectrograph.
Yeah, I will do a full spectroscopic analysis. Your resume will shine.
Good. Well, I gotta get to the game. Let me know if you find anything.
Ira, are you sure you can handle this by your lonesome?
All right.
Are teeming with one-celled organisms. Their metabolic rates are off the charts. They're dividing at an incredible rate. It's practically exponential. Their DNA has 10 base pairs.
10 base pairs.
That's right.
No, thank you, Ira. Thank you.
Harry, the DNA of all life on Earth has only 4 base pairs.
Come on, ladies. Look alive.
Harry, these are organisms from another world. They're aliens.
Is the Nobel Prize paid in installments or in a lump sum like the lottery?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Here, my office.
Look, I'm not getting ahead of myself. I'm concerned about the potential tax consequences. Why in here?
Just wanted to be a little cautious.
It's our discovery.
I'm all tingly.
Yeah.
I'm no biologist, but how many cells do single-celled organisms have?
If we're going to be big, important scientists, you have to start to act the part.
Why don't you take a look?
are multicellular organisms in there.
Yes, I know.
I don't know, but they weren't there before.
So Tony snuck in.
No, there was no sneaking in. It's too amazing.
What?
It's like they're evolving.
They're growing.
Yeah, they're growing into more complex organisms. It's evolution.
Nobel, here we come.
Yeah, but it's 200 million years worth in just a few hours.
That's vast.
You have no idea.
All right, get ready! On my signal! Go!
Go, 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 go!
Recruit! Wake up! Wake up! Go! Go, 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 go! No!
Oh!
This thing here!
Sorry!
Move it, move it, move it, move it!
Wait, go! Go, go, go! Go, come on! Oh!
Well, buddy, these things happen. There's another test in 6 months.
6 months? I can't wait 6 months.
Well, at least you still got the pool gig over at the country club, right?
Great, thanks a lot.
Oh, be careful.
I got it. I got it. I do this.
Looks like we got some visitors.
Okay, class, since this is our first field trip, I want you to obey a few very simple rules, okay?
Ugh, dirt.
Nice footwear.
Yeah, it's perfect for spelunking. I don't want you to touch anything, don't move anything, don't even breathe unless we tell you to, and wear your protective gloves at all times.
And why do we have to do this?
First-hand field experience, that's why. The very meat and potatoes of geology.
Is this going to be on the final?
Yes. Officer, nice to see you again.
Hey, Professor, what's up?
I was just came to pick up the rock.
Pick it up?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, well, we're...
Yeah, just orders from the USGS. They went under controlled conditions. It's very technical.
Oh, technical stuff. Oh, yes, technical. So, yeah, okay, go right ahead.
We're just going to haul it right on out of here.
Sure, go ahead.
Deke and Danny? Hey, remember what we talked about, right? You guys are in charge of the hoisting. I want you to get the winch up to the hole. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay, now, fellas, stop nodding and just stare at me for a second, okay? Focus. You understand what I want you to do?
Yeah, we got you.
Yeah.
Go do it.
Ira? I'm picking up a heavy, creepy vibe here.
Yeah, a lot has changed.
Class, I know these look like mushrooms, but please try to refrain from eating them.
Oh, it smells disgusting.
Nadine, sometimes science stinks. It's the game we play, baby. Rotten egg smell. Hydrogen sulfide, right?
Yeah, and ammonia and methane. It's like it's converting the atmosphere. Look at all this rudimentary plant life. It's amazing.
I don't want to get all girly here, but I think I feel something wiggling around my toes.
Ground does seem to be moving.
Millions of them.
Ew, guys. Oh,
hello, God. Hello?
Barely 18 hours and we already have flatworm.
Look, 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 look. Hey, there they are.
Hi, Dr. K.
Hey, Dr. K. Whoa. Man, I almost went down on that one.
That's awesome.